there are my kids and my husband getting their hair cut.